put yourself.
Yeah,
okay. Okay. What you gonna do? How are you gonna do it? Step in, baby. You keep trying to lunge out. You're more of a gravitational pull. All right. What you want to do if you face this way?
That is a great gravitational pull. So.
The shorter you are, the more gravitation you got. Okay. Now what you're going to do is keep your foot about like this. All right? You're going to take no more than just polish this. That's it. And then you listen, and what you're going to do, that board is above this. You don't move. She has
step out.
Superman.
Not you, Mom.
There you go. Now. Alright,
one more
time. You want to try to keep your board somewhere in this barrel, no matter how you have to do it. Even if you move slow, get yourself.
Look at this stance.
Yeah, she's walking you in and out. She's leaning way. Figure it out, I'm out of it. Yeah, if you can.
Yeah.
You gotta get used to standing out there on the end.
Yeah, it's on the end.
Don't let she's telling you don't move. Just go balance. Stay still. No, don't quit leaning. Stay still. She's trying to balance.
Stop, stop, stop.
See, she saved you there. Y'all are watching now. Whoever's next.
Me.
Midway.
Midway.
Me and Sharon.
Midway.
Me and Sharon.
I was playing
baseball.
I think that's really cool.
Oh, girl.
They're scared.
All our kids are scared of heights until this thing. No, you got everybody else got good time. Some of y'all are gonna win.
If they get it, I know.
Baby, you're gonna have to get close to the mat and let her balance.
Alright.
You're gonna have to lean down. What you need to do is squat down and get on this last thing. Come on out. She's going out too at the same time. There you go. No, don't you move back. Stay there.
Well, go out, go out.
Okay. All right,
now you can go. Yeah, I'm gonna have this.
That's muscle speed.